Well, I guess he lived one life at a time. There was fishing boats and scaffolds, worried mind. You know, life takes time, takes time, pass you by. Well, he met her on a Friday on a South Island day, the kind where the cold keeps your stories at bay. She said, you can wait and stay with me. He said, I will try, but we'll have to see. You know, life takes time, takes time, pass you by. And they fast ran out. There was copper line and holdings, a heart full of doubt. And he never came home and she never cried. Think of him honestly, it's a thing to decide. You know, our life takes time, takes time, pass you by. You know, our life takes time, takes time. Spoke much till the day that he died. There was bus wheels in Nashville, they were laying outside. And he's all alone on a state hillside. The traffic, the trains, and a slow dirt side. There's some irony there. He's buried just back down the road a little bit in the Finowatapu Cemetery. And on top of the hill above the cemetery is a railway line, and below that is a state highway. People going places everywhere. He was this guy who would just go, and now he's stuck. And he's like cars, trains, and he's just stuck there. I feel for him. And but maybe he just needed to stay still for a little while. So I think about that. And so this verse, and this chorus is for him. You know, life takes time, takes time, pass you by. You know, life takes time, takes time, pass you by. And I think that he would be getting a real kick out of me being here. And singing for my family and his family, and singing for you guys, and getting paid for it. So I was wondering if I could encourage you to join me for the last bit of this song, and if we sing real loud, maybe he'll hear us down there, and he'll take some comfort in that, and it'll be good. So I'll tell you the words. It's life takes time to pass you by. Life takes time to pass you by. We can do it together, right? You know what I think.